Are you a feminist?
I am a devout feminist. I was criticized during the beginning of the feminist movement for suggesting that women try to please men. Men are supposed to be the enemy. How could you possibly be nice to them? Well, sex is wonderful, and if you're heterosexual, you sort of want to have it with a man. So if you want a man in your life, you have to be nice to him. But presumably they're being nice back to you. It's a reciprocal arrangement. Men love to pamper women. Women love to pamper men. So to get to the point here, you can be sexual. You can love sex. You can be a sex object. Heaven help you if you aren't. That's when you're in trouble. And you can still be a feminist, because feminism has to do with wanting the best for both sexes. Sex, of course, is not the determining force in a woman's life. I say it's one of the three best things there is. And I used to say, I don't know what the other two are. I finally decided what the other two are. It's called eating and breathing. But it's not the determining factor in your life. I guess health is the determining factor. Love is a very big deal, as is work. Sigmund Freud said it first. I agree with him. Work and love are the big two. But sex is a very dynamic feeling and causes very interesting situations and conditions. And it doesn't rule your life, but in most women's lives, it's a very important factor. And if you're not having sex, what a shame.